Oh, listen, two little girls are accused of snatching a goat. Police in Minnesota say that they got a 911 call last Saturday from people who saw the 5 and 7-year-old girls just kind of walking down the street right before midnight in their footy pajamas with a goat in tow. They had taken it from the petting zoo.
I mean, they really conspired. They brought the leash with them to the park because they had every intent of bringing home a pet goat. When questioned, they said the goat's been living in a closet. Then they said that their mom knew, but their dad probably didn't know. And they thought it was better if we kept it kind of on the down low and didn't tell their dad.
Well, he is a cute goat. I will love him and pet him and hug him.
It's great to say, but I will call him George.
The goat is back at the zoo, and yeah, the little girl's got a talking to. How adorable is that? Just paddling down the road in their footy pajamas.
I know it's wrong, but how adorable. Look at
you
that.
You know it was the older sister's idea.
Oh, yeah.
I'm the younger sister, and let me tell you what the older sisters, you know, they're always thinking up something, and then you go do it.
I like how she says it was premeditated.
Premeditated.